defeat.
We asked this Russian scientist to explain.
This is mystery.